Hey, what's going on, y'all? You're probably here because you want to know how to reset the oil change alarm on your 300 Suzuki. Well, if you're not, you clicked on the wrong one. The particular one is a fly-by-wire throttle control, 2019 year model. Turn the ignition switch on. Remove the kill switch. Press the start-stop button 3 times. When you hear that beep, then you know you've successfully fixed it. Thanks for watching.